Bravi. She's an excellent.
Alright, people, welcome back. While everybody is talking, we will leave. The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Okay. Anyway, I want to go back to the Isles. I should have a 0-0 to everything, right? Yep. Okay, let's go back to the Isles. Certain thing that I wanted to do, but I completely forgot about it with all that was happening around, right? The order and whatnot. Crucible. Now we have to find a certain Imperial's house. You probably know the suicidal dude. Go save it. Oh man, it looks like 3 skill increases. No, actually 4, holy crap. She got definitely like nothing in here. Okay, upstairs. Liturgy of Affliction. Just a random book. Over here, some shoes. Oh my, we need a key for the jewelry box. This was a waste of time. Now then, his body should have never been removed, so let's keep casting this spell. We will actually find his body somewhere. But the question is, where the fuck did he die? I don't think he was supposed to move out of Crucible, right? Idea if he was supposed to move out of Crucible. Or just stay in there forever. The thing is, I tried to find his body earlier when I got the message. And for some reason I just couldn't. Yeah, I couldn't find the dude. I know, I have no idea if this spell actually shows you dead bodies as well glowing. Yeah. Wonder what would happen if we put to this food slag a poison apple, if the beggar would eat it or no. That would be very interesting to find out. Yeah, very interesting indeed. More fullbacks. Oh, the Fight Club is going on again. Yes, in the way. I'll let them have their fun, I guess. They're not hurting anybody but themselves. Yeah, I have no idea where his body might be. I remember when I got the message asked on the forums people what they think about it, and they thought like some NPC might have pushed him off. Somewhere and he just fell. And yeah, it's pretty ironic, I know, but still. Like a rare occurrence or something, in my opinion. What is even the range of this one? Only 50. Yeah, I'm using this one, which is clearly the better one.
The least bit hungry. Your lips to his ears. Don't waste your wonderful poisons on skinned hounds. They seem to like them.
Oh, okay, the poison doesn't work on them. Take care. But yeah, it's pretty unacceptable because they are pretty much undead, I believe, right? Yeah, they should be undead. Okay, they're fighting over the Fight Club. Should we go and check on them? Okay, let's check on Fight Club first, I guess. Oh, did they just finished? That's pretty annoying. Maybe I'll have to need to use the code for that key, the console command. And whatnot. What is this? Some meat and some food. For, I wonder for wood that is. Maybe for the fighters? Went home. Oh, Calder. Somebody's lying there, but I bet it's just bigger. Be sure, whoever. Right? Or this guy. Glor, or is the road guy, or stick guy, or whatever he's talking about. All the time. Yeah, I was jumping here like forever and training and I never found his body.
Your humble servant.
He allowed to go over here. But remember how many times I jumped here? And never saw his dead body. His blood was here all along. That was like the first place I looked in. You got a tree, but the tree is pretty much Yeah, there is. There's no collision on the tree. And his dead body can't be found anywhere for some reason. He literally like disappeared from the Shivering Isles or what? Not. I mean, I never really thoroughly searched the Bliss, but can he even go to Bliss, and what would he be doing in Bliss? Yeah, this is the question I would like to get answered, but the thing is, his body is not supposed to disappear. That's the thing. But why his body disappeared? Oh, they always annoy me, to be honest. Little Oblivion music. That's the Bisha, or whatever his name is pronounced. Yeah, the suicidal guy. God, if only if I wish to knew where the fuck he died, so I can take the key from his body, because he's isn't supposed to be like unreachable and whatnot. Okay, I'll stay from the right side. I'll film him without his pants. Yeah, that thing bothers me the most, like it pretty much clearly says his body won't disappear from the game, he will just stay there lying where he died forever. But he dies on his own. For some reason, somehow.
I stand ready, Lord.
And clearly to get the ring you need his key. Which pretty much you can't get when his body is nowhere to find. Other explanation might be he went somewhere outside and died, but why he would do that? Is there some reason, like in his, well, some possibility in his AI programming to actually wander off on his own and die? Yeah, that's the wall guys. The wall guy. Dude is afraid of the walls. They'll fall on him and whatnot.
At your command, Lordship.
Yeah, of course my commands. And the greatest here. Like no one ever wants to catch them. Okay, stop. Funny, like you can never pray like to Shiogor and these like at the shrine and whatnot. Also, who the heck lives in here? It's not even stealing and whatnot. So that gets me wondering who the heck lives there. I can't even sleep there. Some sort of background is dead. So what if he really went outside? And died somewhere. The AI usually takes the roads, right? Well, not usually, but they always like take the roads. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay. Let's say the dude would take the road. Where he would go? Yeah, I see the more lurking over there in the water. I see other more lurking in the water over there. I see Gnarl over there as well. We have to get around him. Well, I didn't want to get hit by that, but whatever. So, where he might have died? Oh yeah, that doesn't matter, you can just get around. Yeah, dude clearly have the tombstone in here. But not the sign about his key tail. This is one of the crystals of the order, right? Yeah. Can't even loot it or anything. Well, to be honest, I have no idea what to do. Yeah, this was a waste of time, right? Yeah, let's we did some exploring or whatnot. Okay, let's try to get somebody else home. Increase the streets with security.
Hello. Have you found anything for me? Let me know when. Bye.
Sindal, lucky, huh? Oh, I already. Yeah, open that house. Must set the right. I got even his key. Secretary step house. Wonder if I can like cure her as she got it or no.
May I have a sniff of your lips to his ears? Have you found a new oddity that you'd like to contribute to the museum? Don't be See you.
Wait a minute, where the fuck is the secret Bernice lived in? In the guest rooms? I don't see any sign. Oh, there's a sign of life. Okay, let's try open this door. Thank you. How many increases was that? Ooh, 9, okay. Need one more. Bad the scum already!
I'm sorry to trouble you again. Could you please get... Oh! Take care. Wish you're good. Yes?
Okay, we need to increase my skill one time. And that should be it. You mean like easy. Easy. A door to increase my agility. Right arrow. Should be on the side of his house, yeah. It's open, already open, but I guess. Okay, let's save before something bad will happen. Yeah, okay, I got the bounty. And now secret was increased. Let's just increase the snake, I guess. How do you increase it, by the way? I guess just by sneaking. Alright. Works out. Okay, let's keep working on the mysticism.
You got some skoomer, eh? Right, buddy? Pal? To share? Come on! Pass the skoomer already!
No, you need help. And Skooma is not help. That's for sure. Yeah, his body pretty much just disappeared from the fucking Shivering Isles or and whatnot. Because I don't really see him anywhere else. Okay. What the heck do we want to do? Yes, the rock shatter was still pretty good made with nothing. I don't know. Battlehorn castle, horse armor, frostcrack spire. Well, we can go and check out the spire, I guess. Thank you. audio won't get a glitch. I really need to fully upgrade this place, but some upgrade would be nice to make the lag pace of my operation and whatnot. Yeah, the thing is, will this be close or not? Yeah, okay, it's not.
Hail! Go ahead, please. Alright.
Okay.
What can I interest you in?
I don't really want the candles now, but I can get them later.
And see me again.
Sure.
You too.
Okay. Let's go back to the spire, I guess. And the one particular ring, right? No idea if it's leveled or not. Okay, one more increase. Yeah, this thing is pretty cool. Okay, this place is definitely starting to look more like a home. Yeah, of course, always the noise stuff. Apprentice and another apprentice as well. What a surprise, huh? Save it. Yeah, okay, good thing that I saved. The ring will be both here or here, and actually you'll get it only when you are fully upgraded. Yeah, when you fully upgrade this place. Fully upgrade this place.